I tried playing through my new page and it seemed like there was something not working with it. So I'm trying again. This time just on my own personal page. We'll see how it goes.
Got a gypsy woman, she giving me advice. I got a gypsy woman, she's giving me advice. I got some red hot lips, y'all, I gotta keep on ice. 'Cause I got my mojo working, I got my mojo working, I got my own working. I got my mojo working, but it just don't work.
Mojo Working by Muddy Waters. This next one is by Dave McCann. Greetings from Belgium, where all the good chocolate lives. And lambic beers, if you like lambic beers. Oh boy, Belgium's the place to be. This song is called Grain Car. It's by a songwriter named Dave McCann. trading your red wine for all roads that roll by, faces that smile like you used to know. Your last kiss burns in places I can't win. And if I get back there again someday, like a rich man on a map, like a dog in his dying day, the storm should roll right in through the open gate. And you can keep warm on a grain car, the good is get while the getting's gone. The sky tonight, my friend, is a singing. While things are changing, the faces look strange, and I don't feel all that fit now to complain. Your dowries is answered, your questions the cancer. You set yourself, you set yourself back on the line. Like a rich man on a map, like a dog in his dying day. The storm should go right in through the open gate. You can keep warm on a grain car. Get while the getting's gone. The sky tonight, my friend, is singing, singing a different song. Whoa, 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 whoa. Thoughts, they burn me in places I can't see. All the easy thoughts that burn this circle down. The old wind is blowing, the train starts to roll, and I best hold on, cause this ride's gonna last all night. Like a rich man on a map, like a dog in his dying. While the getting's gone, the sky tonight, my friend, is singing, singing a different song. Whoa, 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 whoa. That's Grain Car by Dave McCann. Canadian boy. This next one's by an American artist who back in the 2000s was pretty big for a little bit, and a favorite of Melody's, at least back then. I don't know about now. Probably still now. Here we go. It's called Greenville. Thank you, Ian. Thank you. see you again. Shake your hand, you don't really like me. You're not my friend, oh, you're not my friend. Oh, you're not my friend. Go back to Greenville. Just go on back to Greenville. And shout and you make a scene. When you open your mouth, you never say what you mean. Oh, say what you mean. Oh, say what you mean. Go back to Greenville. Just go on back to Greenville. Drink hard liquor and you come on strong. Lose your temper if someone looks at you wrong, or looks at you wrong. Oh, looks at you wrong. Go back to stay out all night, playing in your band, looking for a fight with a guitar in your hand, a guitar in your hand, oh, a guitar in your hand. Go back to Greenville, just go on back to empty bottles, broken glass, busted down doors, borrowed cash, a borrowed cash. Oh, you're just a borrowed cash. Go back to Greenville. Just come back to Greenville. If you're looking for someone to save you, looking for someone who will rave, 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 rave about you, go back to Greenville. Just go on back to Greenville. Back to Greenville. Just go on back to Greenville. Go back to Greenville. Just go on back to
That was the great Lucinda Williams, Greenville. Such a good album. Car Wheels on a Gravel Road. It's the name of the album. Hey, Lorenzo. Well, our audience is officially international. Got Belgium and Italy. Fantastic.
Chowdy. It's almost like in New England, chowder. Tasty, tasty chowder. This is a song that's it's been overplayed. I used to play it a lot until everybody and their uncles, brothers, sisters, and mothers, nephews, roommate started playing it. So I stopped playing it for a while. So I'm a bit rusty, but gonna give it a go here. Thank you very much, John. No, you haven't missed the live. I am live. Welcome, Dina. All right, here we go. Let's see how this works.
It's not the laughter of someone who's seen the light. It's cold and very lonely. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
I did my best. It wasn't much. I couldn't feel, so I learned to touch. I told the truth. I didn't come to fool you. And even though it all went wrong, I'll stand right here before the Lord of Song with nothing but my tongue and hallelujah. 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 Leonard Cohen's Hallelujah. Hello, Kelly. Oh, you got a JBL Bluetooth. Those are nice speakers. Very nice. Oh, thank you, Yan. So good. Kelly, Dina. Gang's all here. Most excellent. Well, I got a capo 1-4. I'm just going to have a quick... I made myself some pasta so that I wouldn't get hungry while I was live streaming, because I didn't have breakfast. I just had coffee. You know when mushrooms get cold? They're kind of gross. Yeah, that doesn't taste good anymore. Oh, well. All right, time for a Fred Eagle Smith tune. This is called Harold Wilson. Thank you again, yeah. Harold Wilson is my name, son. But don't you sit a spell. I live right here on Ferguson Road at the Paradise Motel. And though you do not know me, there's a story I'd like to tell. It's a story that I'm sure you know well. It's a story that I'm sure that you know well. Well, I had me a place on Thunder Ridge in a doomsday shack. My wife had left and took the kids a couple of years back. And I spent most of my morning thinking about that, and my afternoons trying to figure out what to plant. I spent my afternoons trying to figure out what to plant. Did you ever try to farm a farm with a pick and a shovel? Tried to put a field in the corn, just wouldn't grow nothing. Staring down across the town, you wonder why you even bother. When up the road there's a vacant room with climate control and color, and you can stay there by the month for $100. You could stay there by the month for $100. Well, there wasn't money in corn, there wasn't money in beans. Took my telephone, shut off my electricity. Then a letter came in the mail saying there's taxes owed by me. If I was ever gonna pay, well, I had 3 weeks. If I was ever gonna pay, well, I had 3 weeks. Did you ever try to farm with a pick and a shovel? Tried to put a field into corn, just wouldn't grow nothing. Staring down across the town, you wonder why you even bother. And up the road, there's a vacant room with climate control and color. You could stay there by the month for $100. You could stay there by the month for $100. They sold that farm to some old fool for 10 cents on the dollar. I saw him out there last week. I was on the way to visit my daughter. And that son of a gun was out there trying to hook a windmill up to water. And when he heard me laugh, he turned, I swear he hollered. When he heard me laugh, he turned, and I swear he hollered. Did you ever try to farm with a pick and a shovel? Tried to put a field in the corn, just wouldn't grow nothing. Staring down across the town, you wonder why you even bother. When up the road, there's a vacant room with climate control and color. You can stay there by the month for $100. You could stay there by the month for $100. Now the government checks come down the pike as regular as rain. And I sit outside most every night when the June bugs drive me in. Harold Wilson is my name, son. Why don't you sit a spell? I live right here on Ferguson Road at the Paradise Motel. That was Harold Wilson by Fred Eaglesmith. And I heard like a notification chime that played on my speaker in the middle of that, which wasn't good. How's everybody doing on your Saturday afternoon? Or I guess, what is it? It's okay, so for the lads in Italy and Belgium, it would be like mid-afternoon now. And if there's people tuning in from west of here, it's still morning. So we've got a full temporal weirdness going on. Just making sure my comments are scrolling. Sometimes they don't scroll for me and I miss your comments and it's tragic. Comments bring all the joy. This is a song I wrote for a special someone. Here's the thing. It's been ages. I hardly remember it. It's been that long. And it comes, but come easy. It's not exactly pulling teeth, more like putting them back in. Been starving for so long, we could nourish each other, get back to health, we could taste love together. Love's so damn delusive. Doesn't just waltz in. You have to invite it and be invited and have the courage to attend. Here's the thing, I could easily love you, and I won't. Ain't that the way the best things begin? When you're malnutrition, been starving for so long, we can nourish each other and get back to health. We can take. Here's the thing. It's one of my own. You look quite live. I look quite live. Fantastic. A version in Yiddish. Ooh, cool. Very cool. Here's a song I recorded in 2010 or 11, I think. It's up on my Bandcamp page. I worked with quite a good producer in Peterborough, Ontario, who really turned it into like a almost early 90s Canadian roots rock ballad thing, and it was pretty fun. So I'm going to try to play it here, even though it's not with the full band like it was then, but I think I can manage it. All right, here we go. By I feel like there's some sort of like weird massive delay happening. I'm getting some comments about songs I played two songs ago. It's very weird. Very interesting. I like the purple hearts. Thank you for the purple hearts. All right, it's time. It's Jackie Wilson time. Let's do this. Woo! I get into that one. I get a little too into that one. I start getting silly with it. Yeah, the G string, the G and the B strings tend to be the ones that don't stay in tune. It's Fred Eaglesmith. Eaglesmith. That's his last name. He does play in Vermont quite a lot. He used to do a festival in Bellows Falls. That was quite well attended. I don't know if he's still doing it, but yeah. I mean, probably not now, obviously, with the COVID and stuff. If anybody wants to nerd out, check out my t-shirt. This is Cinderella being taken away by Doctor Who. Yeah, totally dorky. It's one of my favorite shirts. I love the silly romance of it all. All right, this is a good one to play after that barn burner of a tune. Oh, no problem. Glad to give you the full name. Hey, Kate's here. I'm going to call you the KHDC, because it's got a nice ring to it. KHDC. 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 He's like an ecstasy, but a KHDC, you know? Oh, thank you. I'm glad somebody else likes my dorky shirt. It's not just me. Alright, so I need to play a mellow one after all that activity. Jawas carry. I have that shirt! I have that shirt! The Jawas. Hold on a second. You have this shirt, right? You have the exact same shirt as me? Maybe a different color? I don't know. That's cool. Sorry, everybody who's watching this for music is now like, okay, dorks, put your like Star Trek toys and Transformers and stuff away. So we're not going where no one has gone before in this. This is not that kind of live stream. Olive green, yeah, mine's olive green as well. So we have the exact same shirt. That's amazing. All right, gotta play another tune. There we go, slightly out there. Nope, that's still out. Yeah, Lorenzo was in earlier. I don't know if he's still around, but he did make an appearance earlier on, and it was very nice. Ow! Sorry about that. Trying to get comfortable here, and I just cranked my shin. All right. This is a song by The Boss. Oh, I'm not going to be able to sing that with that tune. It's like... it's just slightly out of tune, and it's gonna drive me bananas. Just bananas. Which is like three steps down from bananas. Because you get, after bananas, you get bananas, and then binanas. And binanas is a really popular band in Portland, Oregon, by the way. And then you get bonanas. I did get comfy. Trying to. I got my horrible hoodie off. It's not horrible, it's too hot. I took my hot hoodie off. Alright, I'm gonna try this again. Here we go, The Boss. Thank you. My name is Joe Roberts. I work for the state. I'm a sergeant out of Perrinville, barracks number 8. I was done an honest job, as honest as I could. I got a brother named Frankie. Frankie ain't no good. I got a call on the short way. It's been the same come down. Got a call on the short way. Frankie's in trouble downtown. Well, if it were any other man, I'd put him straight away. But when it's your brother, sometimes you look the other way. Me and Frankie laughing and drinking. Nothing feels better than blood on blood. Taking turns dancing with Maria as the band played Night of the Jonestown Flood. I catch him when he's straight, like any brother would. The man turns his back on his family, well, he just ain't no good. Well, Frankie went in the army back in 1965. I got a farm deferment, settled down, and took Maria for my wife. But them wheat prices kept on dropping till it was like we was getting robbed. Frankie came home in 68, me, I took this job. Laughing and drinking, nothing feels better than blood on blood. Taking turns dancing with Maria as the band played Night of the Jonestown Flood. I catch him when he's straight, teach him how to walk that line. Man turns his back on his family, he ain't no friend of mine. Night was like any other. I got a call about 8:45. There was trouble allowed in a roadhouse out on the Michigan line. There was a kid lying on the floor looking bad, bleeding hard from his head. There was a girl crying at a table, and it was Frank, they said. Well, I went out and jumped in my car, and then I hit the lights. I must have done 110 through Michigan County that night. It was out at the crossroads, down round Willow Bank. Seen a Buick with Ohio plates, behind the wheel was I chased him through them county roads till a sign said Canadian border 5 miles from here. I pulled over to the side of the road, watched his taillights disappear. We're laughing and drinking, nothing feels better than blood on blood. Taking turns dancing with Maria. Band played Night of the Jonestown Flood. I catch him when he's straight, like any brother would. Man turns his back on his family, well, he just ain't no good. That song's called Highway Patrolman by Bruce Springsteen. Hot stuff. A silent fan. to keep me cool. Are you suggesting one of you? I'll just have a fan, someone who really likes my music, just sitting right there on the chair near me, and they just like fan me and cool me off. I like this idea more and more. It's a little ridiculous. This next song is an original. It's called Home. Kind of good transition from the last tune into this one, I think. It's another kind of heartfelt tune. Hung on for a couple more years, but that mine was what kept the town alive. We moved to the city when I was six, beneath that giant crucifix, and they taught me. Home is where the heart is. Ah, home, home. I can no longer go to the ground. Takes me when I am cool. Always meant to take a trip up the coast to see it again, but school and life and work and love, you know. Oh, home, home. I can no longer go when I am cold. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Crumble to the ground, but I hear there's one man hanging on. I wrote it in my will last night, in the event that I should die, take my ashes and throw them down. Oh, home, home, I can no longer go ground takes me when I am cold. That song's called Home. Oh, is Kate, did Kate leave? Ciao, Kate. Or is he, or is Lorenzo saying hi? I hope he's saying hi. I don't want you guys to go. Please stay. this is a very old, it's an old time tune, written by Peter van Kuykendal. Kiss me, mother, kiss your darling. Lay my head on your breast. Throw your loving arms around me. I am weary. Slowly fading, brighter scenes they do now show. Oh, I am staying by the river, angels wait to take me. Kiss your mother, kiss your darling. See the pain on my brow while I soon be with the angels. Faith has due. Peter van Kuykendal. Quite a fantastic name. Wardrobe change. All right. Please share, friends. Oh, Kelly. I can't say how appreciative I am of people tuning in and sharing this. And you know, I used to play music professionally for a number of years in the mid-2000s, and I just stopped for a long, long time. But I kept writing songs, so I have this huge backlog of songs now, and I really should start recording, and I've been buying some equipment to do that. So hopefully I'll have a recording before too long. Everything I do is slow, though. So, we'll see. This next song is called I Don't Know. I wrote it just this week. I've spent the last little while thinking about it. Maybe I would have liked to have had a kid. But I never met that person, that special someone, to take me to Magic City and do the making with. And I'm not sure that I was ever really responsible for it anyways, not with the time or the money or the selflessness. And if I'm honest with myself, I've been pretty damn selfish. But maybe kids suck that out of you like a leech. I don't know. I've spent too many years trying to sort myself out, let go of shame, anger, frustration, find some patience, fight depression, find some sense of purpose, learn the basic skills that I didn't when I was younger, figure out how to be a good boyfriend, a giving lover. 'Cause I mean, how can one be a parent if they don't have that? And I know there's some of you thinking, I had a kid when I was such and such an age, and I don't think I totally screwed them up. And you've got a point. You're probably right. I mean, what do I know? I don't know. How is one supposed to know what they've never known? How is one supposed to know what they've never known? How is one supposed to know what they've never known? I don't know. I just know that sometimes not having kids breaks my heart. Well, I donated to the baby cause back in 2010. I don't know if it was kindness, empathy, or just to pass on my genes. But I seemed to know it then, and now, well, now I know that there's a little girl in the world who I have barely seen. And it weighs on me in the strangest of ways. It weighs. I don't know if it's luck of the draw or who you're meant to be or what, but some people fall in love in their teens and stay together and have the kids and the solid marriage that takes the work but is supportive, and their parental instincts seem to be ingrained, like having a chew syndrome, a cleft chin, early onset myopia, or dimples. Maybe they're not ingrained. I don't know. How is one supposed to know what they have never known? How is one supposed to know what they have never known? How is one supposed to know what they have never known? I don't know. I just know that sometimes not having kids breaks my heart. Breaks my heart. These days I go out walking and I see them on the way, in their wagons, in their strollers, on their skateboards, on their feet, running clumsily, running into things, falling and skinning their knees on the asphalt. And I've yet to meet one doesn't steal a glance at me as I pass by, though some are shy. Some say hi and some say goodbye. Occasionally one tells me their name. And I'm awkward, but I'm friendly, 'cause they're aliens to me. Because I don't know. first damn thing about children. No, I don't know the first damn thing. No, I don't know the first damn thing. How is one supposed to know what they've never known? How is one supposed to know what they've never known? How is one supposed to know what they have never known? I don't know. I just know that sometimes not having kids breaks my heart. Sometimes I really want to. That's called I Don't Know. I think I'll do one last tune here. I need to decompress after that tune. You did Bruce proud. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. All right, this is Bob Dylan. Everything can be replaced, yet every distance is not near. So I remember every face of every man. Nanny day now. Nanny day now. I shall be has a wonderful Saturday evening, afternoon, whatever it is in your time zone. Thank you very, very much for indulging me with my tunes and the covers I like to play. At some point, I think I'm going to put up, once I get through all my song list here, I think I'm going to put up like an index of my songs that you can look at in case you want to request any. Because it's fun to fulfill people's requests if I can. So if you remember any of my tunes or there are some covers I do that you really love, that's really cool. I love mixing it up, the originals and the covers. I'm a songwriter first and guitar player and singer second, so it's important to me to share what I write. but yeah. That's coming. I mean, we're at I right now, so there's still over half the alphabet to get through. But those last few letters are kind of thin. There's not a lot of songs in those last few letters. Anyway, thank you very, very much, and enjoy the rest of your day, and I'm sure I'll see you soon. Take care.